Third-minute header from David Hurst put Sheffield Wednesday in the driving seat against Newcastle. Hurst totally unmarked on the edge of the six-yard box as he scores with the header. A blow then for the new Newcastle manager Jim Smith, but time enough to recover it. Rob McDonald, who's played most of his football in Holland so far, grabs the equaliser on the far post. The winner also came before half-time. A familiar Newcastle scorer these days, Michael O'Neill, aided and abetted by Cranson's push in the back. Newcastle on the mend.